All right, we are back. More oxygen not included. What are we doing today? Well, we have to do some waiting. Number one, we have to wait for this to pump out, that to pump out, this to pump out, and this to pump out. Because I can't open this up until these pump out all the micrograms of carbon dioxide. It's going to be a few minutes before all this is out of here, but it is what it is. We need to find another duplicate to take the place of stupids. We have a few we're adding to our collection of nice things over here. So, what are we doing today? Well, today we're going to clean up a little bit over here because it's messy. We cannot abide messiness. I'll drill this out here. Mm-hmm. And we have a duplicate. We're just going to go ahead and take them, whoever they are. I'll take a rancher. All right there, Ari. Well, you have fun. We have to put you here. That guy's going to be useless for a little bit of time, but what you going to do? We had a few incidences, as we shall describe them, in the previous episodes. Can we mop this up? No. My beverage here. Drill from this side. The new guy is going to be trying to do some things. That's what we want to see right there. Mm-hmm. Need to get rid of some tiles here. Build our ladder down. Like that. Now we can drill this out. We're gonna do a little cleanup on the map. Here and there. Here and there and everywhere. Today, while we are waiting on our area to get pumped out. And at 33 micrograms, we had, what, 70 or 80 down here last time? I don't know why these have been drilled up. I'm going to try to mop this area up. Should be able to mop that up. Should be able to mop this up. Not worried about the crude oil. It's the polluted water that I don't want down there. There we go. I'm going to belt across here. Like this. Like that. Close that up. Micrograms. It's going to take a few minutes to clear this up. Probably be even until, well, for a while. Got a power here. We can get rid of this. Get rid of this whole line right now. Like so. Like so. Guys, probably want to build that. There you go. They got cells trapped as per usual. Let's make sure the beds are full of people. Where's my hospital? Alright. Camille. Camille the artist. Abe. Joshua. And Liam. Well. There we go. Get ourselves a floor here. Let's get rid of these pipes. It just feels so good to clean areas up. Make things look nice. Oh, wow. Yeah, I remember building this a while back. Yeah, we need to get rid of all this water. That's going to take a while. Now that this is blocked off, let's build this. How are our Sixers doing? There's 8 kilos. Yeah, there's 8 kilos. Did I not cut the... I'm sure I cut this gas pressure. Wow. There's 20 kilograms of pressure in here. Let's build the statue head. I've been wanting to build this for a while. We got all the materials that we need for it. Now we can go ahead and drill this out. Like that. We've got plenty of glass. There we go. Yep. Okay. No. Can I escape out of this? Yeah, thank you. Let's change the head. I think I've used all the heads. Let's get a... Let's get a Rowan head. You can have a wrench, and you can there you go. That looks pretty good. Let's get rid of this. I'll eventually get rid of this stupid sporked crap. I'm gonna get rid of this and put a regular gas vent here. Not sure that why they're not picking up the young slicksters and putting them in here. We have one in here. Let's put a regular vent in there. See, this should not be pumping, yeah? Okay, we're just going to cut the pipe. Like, there's no reason for this. There. I think I'm going to move the water. Before I do that, let's clean this area up. This is hideous looking. Do I have any power lines running through here? I do not. Do I have any gas lines running through here? I do not. Do I have any vent lines running through here? I do. I'm going to bring this one down to here. And we have plenty of plastic, so there we go. Do that. A nice thunderstorm going on where I'm at right now. Bring this gas pipe down like this, because you know straight lines exist in nature. As they should. I'm going to build a ladder across here. Is there any other place that we need to get to? Well, we can do this one here. That one. And then nothing over here. All clear over here. Bump, 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 bump. And we're still venting our carbon dioxide out of here. It's going to take a minute. How did that happen? Well, we had a duplicate who was insistent upon doing stupid, as they all are. Okay. Come on. Get rid of this. Get rid of this. I think I'm gonna move this water. We need to clean this area up as well. Got a bunch of natural gas on the base, but it'll be down here at the bottom. It's not a problem. There we go. While we wait, we may as well clean the place up. Ugh, steel. Get my soda here. Thank you. What's next? Yeah, like I said, I want to move this water. No, we should probably, let's go ahead and make some more glass. All right, I want to move this water to kind of the bottom. What is this? Another carbon dioxide vent. So we need to create a water tank for this. Maybe down here. Okay. I'm gonna do. You know, I'm gonna put it right here. Let's let it tile. Another floor. Bring this one down. Not sure how tall we need to build this. Tell you what, let's just dump it over here. Also, I don't care if this natural gas gets in the base. Dude, just draw a straight line, man. Come on, quit screwing around. We're gonna pump it out anyway, get rid of it. We'll clean this up here in a minute. Oh, there's some oil up here. We need to mop it up. Do I care about this stuff getting out in the base? Honestly, no. I think we'll just dump it over here. We'll break this open and let it fall down into this area. And then cap it off. What is it, hot over here? It's a little warm. It's not too bad. Okay, let's put a wall here. Oh, quit being a drama queen. Get to work. Let's put a pump. Down here. Let's see, we'll bring that pump up to. Let's put the pump over here. Say right here. Now bring this pipe up. This. We'll bring the power line up. Like this. You know, just in case, let's double wall this, and we'll cap this off for a little bit, close it up. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Well, hell, he's on a high priority, do I know? That's all fives. And then I'm going to extend this water tank down. Probably bring it. I don't know if I'm going to use this cool steam vent or not. Ooh, we can make this the water tank. Oh, we can make this the water tank. Pour the salt water over here. Make this the water tank. Yeah? Yeah? Yeah. Because I can still work this, even with water surrounding it. Because I'm clever like that. This goes to here. I completely guessed that. Yeah, I think I'm gonna make this a water tank. I'm not likely to use that one. I've got plenty of other oil reservoirs down here. This one. Maybe that one. Ugh. Could you hurry up, please? And we're, like I said, it's going to take a while to pump this stuff out. It's just nothing we could do about it. Okay. Somebody want to come over here and finish this? Like right now? Now? Yeah, we'll make this the water tank. We'll make this the... And we'll dump all this stuff up here, down to here. Clean all this area out. Yeah. I clean this area up. That opens this area up. Then I can clean all these ladders up. Things are coming together. Let's put a floor here. And I don't think we need to go to here, do we? And I can work this. Oh, yeah. Plenty of room in the room. Here. In the event I want to build power down here for some odd strange reason. Let's make this five. We have sixers in here, right? Yeah. Okay, we're gonna grab a pump. Right here. Power. Bring this power wire here. Oh, I don't need to make that out of steel. What are you talking about? I think I made this out of steel too, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Plumbing. This pipe will come out and up, and it'll go into our refinement center. All right, that looks good. Let's open this up. All that water should fall right down into here. And we're going to close this up here. Go. That's dumping a lot of temperature into the area. Again, we'll cap this off so it doesn't pour out as fast. That's a lot of water. I didn't realize how much water that was. I mean, I knew how much water was, but I didn't realize how much it was. It's a lot of water. Yeah, we're dumping an awful lot of heat in here. Well, it can't be helped. Why are you standing there? Never mind. You want to stand there? Just stand there. I don't really care. Don't need this power line anymore. All right, let's start breaking into here. Thank you. Somebody's gonna get themselves killed over here. Why are we down to 126,000 food? I need to hook up another one of these. Much of these 240. 1, 2, 3, 4. Eh, it's getting a little warm over here. These may stop growing. How did you get down here? I don't understand how they got down here. But whatever. That's your guys' problem. I'm not dealing with you. Temperature for these guys, 185. Yeah, we're going to run into a temperature problem over here. I'm going to have to put... see, this is going to get a little warm. How did you get down here? There's igneous rock over here. Build a ladder. If you don't build a ladder, that's your fault. There. Idiots. Knew it was gonna happen. Knew it was going to happen. Still vacuuming. Okay. I want 5 of these hooked up. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, okay, I don't think I need any more. Yep, I'll turn that off here. Put this one here. Hey, we're down to micrograms here. Yay. Well, we can't start anything up until this is cleared out. Which is going to take a good long while. Man, it is what it is. Can't do anything about it until it gets fixed. Guys, clean this up yet? Our drillers are still working. Okay. Close that up. What are we doing over here? There we go. And I'm probably going to put a Weezwort in here? Maybe. Maybe we put a Weezwort in here. Let's go up to 5, so... Yeah. I still haven't gotten a... arbor acorn out of there. I don't know if I'm going to do anything with it. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to do anything with that volcano. This playthrough. I thought there was a morb over here. Gotta wait for hard drillers to get things done. It's could put brine in here. Where's my saltwater tank? Here. There we go. Did I not? Oh, they're melting. That's what's happening. It's melting due to the temperature. That's why. That's why. Where are they starving? They shouldn't be. There's plenty of food in here. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Well, this is not, Well, that's fine. Whatever. If you guys would stop getting scalded, it would be very helpful. What the hell is going on over here that is so hot? Out of wart seeds. Do I have any that I don't need? Well, these up here, we don't need them. Oh, you know what we could do? Oh, I bet they're bringing in warm material. It's coming up over here. Well, it's fine. Whatever. I don't need these two anymore. Kind of now wish I built an industrial section to put the desalinators in. But I've built industrial bricks many times. So something a little different is in order. It's been an hour. Hey, we're down to 3 micrograms. 6 micrograms. 8 micrograms. Yay! This is still venting out. This is still venting out. How are we doing otherwise? Ugh. I think I'll put another pump in here. That's 18 micrograms. This will clear itself out. Eventually. Same here. This will clear out. That will clear out. It's just, it takes a while. That's all we can do. It just takes a while. We're not in a hurry at all. We just have to be patient. And we're going to do some cleanup a little bit, I think, in the next one. Hopefully we can get this cleared out in the next episode. That way we can get this thing fired up. That would be wonderful. Yeah, I think I'm just going to start building carbon skimmers. We're going to quickly... start getting too much carbon dioxide at the bottom of the map. Do is we're gonna start diverting. If this is full, we're gonna have this come out and just dump the water into the tank here. Okay. Let's build this up higher. Right there. All right, what do we got over here? They're dumping material over here, which I don't want them to do. I want them to take it upstairs into the vacuum. Okay. Then we want to take a plumbing pipe. So if this is full, get the water to come out. Be able to reach that corner one. Hang on, let's just do insulation. Just go here, here, over here, to here. And that goes there. So the water will just drop right into the liquid tank. So if this closes, like it's closed, like that, it'll divert itself out. So this will always be working, and we'll start filling the bottom of this up with water. Ah, like that. Is this hot water? No, it's cool water, comparatively. 95 degrees. Then let's put this out of plastic. What are we doing? We got a gazillion tons of plastic. Let's build out of plastic from now on. Well, let's not build up here in plastic. Oh, you know what? I can start converting this water. I've got an area to convert this in. Convert it right here. And to dump it into here. Yeah. Get rid of it. I've got power over here. Bring a heavy wire over. There we go. Make some refined carbon. What the hell are you doing? Brainless. Brainless is what he's doing. All right, we're going to call the episode right here. It's been a little bit over an hour. Hopefully we get this all vacuum nationed out. And the next one, that way we could start moving some magma up to the top. That'll be fun, right? They won't get scalded anymore. I promise. There'll be minor scaldings. This is minor scaldings, not major scaldings. Just minor ones. Yeah, we're gonna finish this up in. Well, we won't finish it up. We'll keep on going in the next one. While we continue our build. 50 duplicates. Well, this is horrible. That's good to do for this one. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.